In the 1970s, a family embarked on a new chapter of their lives as they moved into an old farmhouse nestled amidst the picturesque countryside of rural England. Excited to make the historic property their home, they soon found themselves confronted with inexplicable occurrences that would shake the very foundation of their beliefs. It started innocently enough. Objects mysteriously moving from their rightful places, strange whispers echoing through the halls at odd hours, and an unshakable feeling of being watched when alone. Yet these occurrences gradually escalated into something far more sinister. One fateful evening, as the family prepared for slumber, the youngest daughter claimed to have witnessed a spectral figure materialize at the foot of her bed. The apparition, adorned in a flowing white gown, exuded an ethereal presence that sent shivers down her spine. Paralyzed by fear, she watched as the ghostly figure vanished into thin air, leaving behind an atmosphere heavy with foreboding. Determined to unravel the mystery plaguing their new home, the family sought the assistance of renowned paranormal investigators. Through exhaustive research and careful examination, the investigators uncovered the tragic history of the farmhouse. Decades earlier, a woman had met her untimely demise under mysterious circumstances within the very confines of the house. It was believed that her spirit, unable to find solace in the afterlife, lingered on, tethered to the earthly realm by the unresolved trauma of her passing. With this revelation, the family realized they were not alone in their struggle. Empathy replaced fear as they endeavored to aid the restless spirit in finding peace. Through the guidance of a gifted spiritual medium, they conducted a séance, inviting the ghost to communicate her grievances and desires. During the séance, the family learned of the woman's tragic fate and the injustices that had befallen her in life. As tears mingled with the flickering candlelight, a sense of catharsis enveloped the room as the ghostly presence conveyed gratitude for being heard at last. In the days that followed, the farmhouse was no longer plagued by the malevolent forces that once tormented its inhabitants. Instead, an aura of tranquility descended upon the property, signaling the spirit's departure to a realm free from earthly burdens. Though the memory of their encounter with the supernatural would forever linger in their minds, the family found solace in knowing that they had played a part in bringing closure to a tormented soul. And as they continued to dwell within the walls of the farmhouse, they cherished the newfound sense of harmony that had emerged from the darkness of the past.